energy.
Yeah.
Yeah, time and different.
Big facts. Yeah.
Moving different. Yeah, everything lit.
Let me talk my shit.
Okay, let's get it.
Let's get it.
Still standing, never panic. Landed punches outside, shit was outlandish. Couple niggas had to leave, a couple niggas vanished. One female stood out for me, that's outstanding. Still never got this on me. Never ran and ain't no nigga run me. Hood niggas stealing noodles when a nigga hungry. Gucci top with the Dior's and now they fucking bloody. Was it the fact that you outside the VIP ain't had no money? Or the fact you seen your girl while she was looking lusty? I should hit her on a snap and ask her if she loved me. Shit, I should hit her from the back and she could say he snuck me. Yeah. 10 niggas and I didn't get knocked.
Nah.
10 niggas and I couldn't get dropped.
Nah.
If I had 3 more, 5 y'all niggas be stumped. Like I counted 13, 12 ain't making it stop. How you say you 10 toes and then you took a hike? If you had your bowling shoes, you wouldn't throw a strike. I talk spicy and all my nights is fearless nights. How you walk past me to get a seat to watch the fights? I'm really mature and I can see that it's the new me. Cause shit, I even smack the computers when they be freezing up. You watch your boy swing like he in the MLB, but show that you wouldn't smack ass up in the Cheeks Club. I'm the one that changed the vibe for niggas. Get it lit and pop outside for niggas. No rope, I'm getting tired of niggas. If you my mans, all I ask is fight and lie for niggas. I bet the first nigga swung already tried the nigga. Yeah, still standing, never panic. Landed punches outside, shit was outlandish. Couple niggas had to leave, a couple niggas vanished. One female stood out to me, that's outstanding. Niggas leaves and don't wait for fall to get the dropping. Young Rolo, I'm a trending topic. Hashtag, hashtag. Is he about to smash or did he have that? Wonder if it's changing clothes or blicky in his backpack. 23, I'm getting old and shit already past that. But I'll time travel if a nigga thinking that's that. Don't actively be looking for problems, rather chill and bliss. But I never run from a nigga or what the problems is. If we muster up some shit, we catch up like a condiment. If I dap them up, I must noon like what time it is. It was 10 or more and I'm like, fuck it, get in line for this. If you don't got no heart, stay from around me till you find your shit, pussy.
Yeah.